Pastor Caesar, I'm sure in all your years of ministry, you've seen many people come and many go.
Yes.
But the one constant we can always rely on is God. He stayed.
I've been through so much,
been through some lonely nights, I didn't know what to do.
You know.
Now I'm a survivor, and I owe it to you.
Everything I had.
You stay, yeah. You stay, yeah. You stay,
yeah.
You stay, you stay.
Been hard sometimes.
You know, I'm so glad that I don't look like what I've been through. Because I realized that had it not been for the grace of God, I'd probably be sleeping beneath the clay right now. But I want you to listen, see what God have done. So many reasons you could have gave up on me. But you were patient. You saw a future.
My life is better.
My life is so much better.
You stay.